Yo, hey,
I lost to a girl.
Yes! Yes!
Yeah.
You lost to a feminine person with feminineness?
Yep.
Sit, young warrior, as I fix my hair of destiny. What do you plan to do about this monstrosity? Train! Can you handle it?
Yeah. I can handle it.
Let me tell you a story about bird and cricket. They reproduce and make baby. Baby cannot fight. Baby has wings. Baby don't know how to use wings. Baby has legs. Does not know how to use legs or pincers if they have pincers. I don't know because I'm not even... Different story. Alright. Why do they not know how to fight? They have two different brains. One big, one small. You know not how to use power. I shall teach you. How? We cut off wings. We cut off legs. We start from scratch. You cannot be you. Not you. I shall start you. Do you accept?
Yep, I accept.
I give you present, young warrior. Examine, open, and search. You.
A chick shirt.
Shall find many things.
And a
Lulu's headband. Oh, wait, I see I forgot something. For you. Take it, it's good. Come closer, do you accept? Come close, on knees. Now, when sensei asks student questions, student answer now. Do you accept?
Yes.
Then we shall begin.
Grasshopper,
you have come far and I am proud. You are man now. You happy to be in your own clothes?
Yes.
You look like a man. You are man. Man fight girl, that's what we born to do. You are ready.
Look at me when I speak to you. Did you get the cheese?
Yes.
Where is the cheese?
I ate it.
You did not get the cheese?
I got it.
Did the girl defeat you, Grasshopper?
Yes.
What is wrong with you? Where is the cheese?
I ate it.
You did not eat the cheese. I told you not to eat cheese. You cannot eat blue cheese. It is disgusting, repulsive. Even young Grasshopper cannot eat blue cheese. What is wrong with you? How do you not get the cheese? What's wrong with you? I give up. I quit. I quit this job. I quit in life. You're done.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you!